form in a name of its creator, E. C. Bentley. Edmund Clerihew Bentley wrote poetry ever so gently. His greatest claim to fame immortalized his mother's maiden name.